I do have to say, Loki, I am profoundly unimpressed. You should probably stay down. Great.
Knock it off. Like it or not, he's Allfather's guest.
I thought I smelled something.
Take one more step, you're not gonna like how this ends.
Really? And how do you intend to stop me?
Look into my eyes. You tell me.
You are a sick man.
Loki! You made it! I am so honored. I see you've met Heimdall. He reads minds for me.
The boy is false, Allfather.
This young man, who is my guest, is covered in mud. Care to explain?
He means to betray you.
Is that true, Loki? You a little trickster? I'm just messing around. Of course he means to betray me, huh? Heimdall, why else would he come? I've given him no reason to trust me. Not yet. But he's got some very big questions. And I have so many answers to give. What are you up to? Dismissed. Go.
Gladly.
And you, clean yourself up. Heimdall, will you just relax? Were you intending on killing me first thing? See? What, that's not good enough for you? Get out of here. He's a lot, I know. Very perceptive, but sometimes he just forgets to think. You know? Hey, I got some places to be.